which is continually looking for ways to power industry's innovation and productivity agenda. As a part of this, Red River College has launched a Technology Access Center, which supports aerospace and manufacturing organizations in Manitoba, across Canada, and the world. This exciting Technology Access Center, TAC, better enables the college to work directly with organizations in the areas of applied research, working on your real-world projects, drawing on our expertise, research professional team, and available technologies. The area of technical services and industry training, providing the workforce with innovative learning solutions. Just as importantly, Red River College continues to supply industry with a highly skilled workforce through a multitude of student programs, co-op student, and intern options. The TAC combines all of the college's capabilities, capacity across a variety of campuses, equipment, expertise, and extended partner network, and makes them available to industry, whether it be in the area of advanced materials, including composites and bonding, robotics and automation, vision systems and simulation, or other areas of interest.
At Red River College, we like to call it high-performance learning, a state-of-the-art combination of outstanding facilities and services, committed faculty and students, and a relationship with industry that allows it to grow and prosper using applied research and a suite of courses and certifications that are customized for industry. We'd like to thank NSERC, the Natural Sciences and Engineering Council of Canada, for all their support.